Look, the fire is here, the wood is here. But where is the lamb, Dad? Unbeknown of the call from high was Abraham's promised lad. The Most High God will provide himself, the sacrificial lamb. My son, my dear son I love, whispered old Abraham. Upon the lofty Moriah range, no more endearment said. Until the father bound the son and made the wood his bed. Oh, those precious moments when two pairs of eyes did lock. In this agonizing story, even time refused to clock. Lay not your hand on the lad, commanded his majesty. In his place I've sent a ram. Lift up your eyes and see. No pleasure had he in Isaac's death. What profit was there to gain? The tainted blood of a sinful man would wash all sins in vain. In essence, it was a rehearsal of the mystery kept on hold. To Abraham, whom he called his friend, the secret he foretold, that on this Moriah range one day, the Christ will carry a tree, as the Lamb of God will suffer and die on dark Calvary. The ram that had the thorny thicket encircled upon its horn was a shadow of the Messiah to come, who'll bear the crown of thorn. And so was Isaac, the promised seed, a type of the anointed one. Herein lay hidden was the story of God the Father and his Son. Abraham was glad to see my day, reminisced the Son of Man. This irked the well-read Pharisees, the elite and religious clan. You aren't yet 50 years of age. You've seen Father Abraham. Christ still the faithless throng with. Before Abraham was, I am.